Now at 6, police made 2 arrests in connection with the deadly shooting of a teen in Sullivan County. Matthew Earl and Kyle Johnson were arrested on charges of criminal recklessness with a deadly weapon and obstruction of justice. Now both had been considered persons of interest in the case, according to Indiana State Police. The arrest stemmed from a June 10th shooting in Carlisle. That's where 15-year-old Mesmeriah Wilson was shot after an altercation. Formal charges against Earl and Johnson will be determined by the Sullivan County Prosecutor's Office.